What's up, y'all? This your boy Ernest Miller, aka Excalibur. This is my brother. We the owners of Train So Hard University. We starting off with 200 reps bench press. The concept of that is just going to failure, something different. I don't know anybody ever done 200 reps besides, you know, my boy CT Fletcher, Mike Machine, Big Rob, all them boys. What we did was we placed 10 pound plates to each side, bench press, 10 reps, take another off until we get to the end, then we stack back on, do another 10, so on. That'd be 200 reps all together. The concept is just mind over matter, baby.
Mind over matter.
You know what I'm saying? When we get to that second phase of it, it's all mental. Don't give up, don't stop, and it's another form of chest workout. Get that good blood flow in your pectoral area. Yeah. What we did after that next was the tricep gauntlet. Same thing as the 200 rep range for the bench press. What you do, you get on the floor, do overhead tricep extension 20 times. Start off with a 5 pound weight, then do 20 reps on that. 10 pound weight, do 20 reps on that. So on to get 25. Once you get 25, do 20 reps with that and break it down to get 5 pounds. That's it.